bottom rope, and maybe some order will be restored here. Now back to the ring. Look at the eyes. And Shawn Michaels is rolling.
Unable to gain some ground here is Shawn Michaels.
Wow, heads up! I'm not sure, but with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Connected, and the hardcore icon answers back. He's going for the pin. We know what this is. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly.
Look out!
Hey, one more time just in case you missed it.
Shoulders down.
Two,
and he wins the Extreme Rules match. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
Bow down to the cane in red as he walked from the place where the traitor.
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. Let's take a look back at some of the big highlights. We may be looking at the match of the year. Unbelievable highlights coming up.
The king took his head, left him broken and dead.
What a physical match.
Uh-oh, look at that stare. Oh no!
Come on, you won the match. Enough's enough.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship.
You've been in the ring with Goldust before, King. What type of insight can you give us on what it's like being across the ring from the Bizarre One?
Well, Bizarre is right, Cole. Goldust would use every trick in the book to try to get inside your head. I expect a lot of that here tonight. Hey, Goldust's plan has got him on a roll here tonight. What a kick that was.
Oh my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now. He's in perfect position. Complete control.
Goldust showing some expert prowess here.
Whoa, what a drop kick.
One, And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. Now back to the ring.
I don't know what's going to happen here.
Oh my, an explosive suplex. You hear how his leg connected?
Goldust attacks just knock an opponent right into the middle of next week. I mean, offense like top rope clothesline, spine buster, bulldog, and power slam, or moves like the final cut and shattered dreams, which is where Goldust kicks. Oh, man, to this day, I can't look when Goldust does that to an opponent. Oh, I cringe just thinking about it. Oh, man!
Goldust making a statement as we speak.
A quick cover. And will this be it? Cole, Shattered Dreams is one of Goldust's most emasculating attacks. I mean, you know a move is brutal when no matter what arena you're in.
Oh, that's it. That's gotta be it. Goldust out. That's a finishing move, people.
Uh-oh, it might be time to run.
And there's the reversal. Goldust.
It. He's out.
There's the cover. Can he do it? And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Goldust showing some expert prowess here.
Oh! Oh, and he got dropped.
Goldust making a statement as we speak.
He's still not through.
And the hardcore icon answers back.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Goldust.
Goldust showing some expert prowess here.
Making a statement as we speak.
What a shot!
Goldust showing some expert prowess here.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Goldust sees the opening. Oh, lights out.
His shoulders are down. Two, three. Goldust keeps the title.
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. Let's go to the highlights here. Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup. Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match. Let's look back at everything that happened.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Champion, Goldust!
Well, at least one superstar is happy that this one's over.
You said it. The only good thing for him is that the beating stopped.